Su Xianzhong, born in a Dehua ceramic family, is the fourth generation successor of Yunyu porcelain. It is a time-honored brand, and according to Su Xianzhong, there are rebellious elements in the works of each generation of Yunyu porcelain.
包括像我曾祖父，他把德化这个雕塑小技，就是捏塑的这种瓷花，把它放大以后变成独立的一个体系，使得德化现在的花卉捏塑这一块形成了一个体系。我祖父他其实把整个德化这个创作的题材他拓延了。我小时候我刚接触雕塑的时候，第一个目标说哪一天我能像我父亲这样做什么，像什么。所以说我父亲他属于很潜能的。
During the process of creation, Su Xianzhong always keeps himself both in and out of the world, flowing out from the fingers. His love and resentment, affection and emotions turn into sculptures one after another.
所谓传统，它为什么是最新、最前沿的东西？就是你要有带有创造性，那么你这个就有生命力，你就能成为传统。Su
has always insisted on personal expressions and expanded the connotation and extension of the mud world from different aspects. Because he wanted the world to see the modern Dehua porcelains.
欧洲其实认知德化是500年前的德化，后面的德化他们已经慢慢淡忘掉了。然后我们就想说，重新让世界的一些陶瓷爱好者重新认知德化。那么认知德化，你必须以一种新的姿态去展示。那么新的姿态是什么？就是德化。
Su shows his character strength, soul, rage, love, and resentment in his works during constant subversions and explorations. Dehua, known as the Fujian Treasury, is a famous porcelain production area in ancient China, which together with Jindizhong of Jiangxi and Liling of Hunan, were known as the three porcelain capitals in China. Dehua porcelain had been exported overseas with the maritime Silk Road since the Song and Yuan dynasties.
从自持开始，特别从宋代开始，它基本上都是走海外贸，从海上丝绸，特别是作为大宗物件，它都是做出口的。然后一路下来到现在的德化，也一直都是在大量的做出口这一块。The
fire of Dehua kiln has never ceased. The discovery of Chudao Palace ancient site has witnessed the foreign economic prosperity of Dehua porcelain during the Song and Yuan dynasties. Yuji Kiln has been operating for hundreds of years, creating countless beautiful porcelains. And now, determined ceramic artists are still continuing its everlasting porcelain history.
我认为我们所谓的传承应该是精神，不是计划的东西。
这个手啊，这个手的位置出来，这个要自然，你不能是这样，这样它就过了，对不对？它应该是很自然的搭起来，是这样的。